Now down at the lake, we get some long-awaited skinny dipping action. But Jason wants none of that. And fuck that guy. He deserved it for taking so long to join that naked girl. Now Jason, a pro swimmer after all these years, he joins the skinny dipper at the lake. It didn't look that deep where they were, really.